So this is the back of the property, and here we're already placing the tracks in place. So as you can see, we have cement formed and ready to be finished. And now the track is getting placed on top and slowly getting embedded into the surface. Once we're done with that, we're going to refinish the top to make it nice and smooth. And here on this end, there will be a new gate as well as a new panel to close this back entrance to the working alley.